So we're finishing the last few scenes and we're putting some final touches on things and decorations, and I'm really excited.
A Rube Goldberg depicting the 10 plagues. What an amazing example of project-based learning. This is the multidisciplinary education we promote here at Scheck Hillel to show how physics and Judaic studies really do come together every day on campus.
Happy Pesach from Scheck Hillel Community School.